And did those banks in recent time offer to take a cash each day? And was the